Hi, and welcome to a Penn Publishing Interactive Office 365 video. In this video, we will be covering what co-authoring is and how does it work. So let's get started. First off, let's just roughly explain what co-authoring is. Essentially, it allows two or more people to edit a document at the same time. For Office 365, this is enabled for Word, Excel, and PowerPoint documents. One thing you will need before getting started is a document you want to edit, as well as a shared storage area. In this case, we will be using OneDrive, however, they do support other third-party cloud storage sites, such as Dropbox, for example. So go ahead and open up your document. One thing you want to be aware of is to make sure that it is a shared document. If you need to know more about file sharing, you can view a link in the description with a video explaining how file sharing works. And once you've done that, I've gone ahead and opened up a Word online document. So on the left-hand side, I have the Word document editing as myself. And on the right-hand side, I have the Word document open as a guest. So if I'm going in here, I can add another line of text to the document. And as on the left-hand side, you can see, as expected, that the text appears just like you were editing a Word document. Now, on the guest view, you will see that this line of text appeared instantaneously, which essentially syncs the document between the two at the same time. So now, if I want to remove this word, I can delete it here, and it will also immediately edit. And on the guest view of the document, you will see who's making the changes and at what part of the document they're at. So for my view, I can see that the guest user is currently at the example text. And you can see, since I highlighted it as a guest user, you will see that the green marker here on the left-hand side shows that the guest user is currently at this line. And then if I'm down here as myself, you will see on the guest view my name that is editing this text. Overall, one thing to be aware of, you can also use co-authoring offline. What will happen is your changes will sync to the cloud once you connect to the internet again. And if there are any conflicts, such as you and somebody else editing the same line of text while you were offline, you will be notified of these conflicts and you will be given a choice as to which version to save per each conflict. Overall, if you have any questions or any other things you'd like to know about the services we provide, you can visit us at penpublishing.com. Feel free to visit us on Twitter or Facebook and like our page. And finally, if you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and until next time.